outside. Randy Orton's coming in here with malintent.
Orton always does. It could be a very scary night.
Here's the early cover. Forces the shoulder up.
Still too early in this match.
Solid contact from the Viper.
Expected that one.
Up the top. From the top. That one fails to land.
Missed the mark.
Backdrop suplex high across the shoulders.
Power slam. He just barely dodges.
Something's in store for him.
Producing a trampling. Forearm just raking across the face. And now Orton is having his malicious intentions turned around on him. Ooh, what a slap.
Oh, here we go.
These debilitating forearm strikes. Paying it right back with a reversal.
Well, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Suplex.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Get him into the corner. Trapped in the corner. Orton gets the better there.
Hung up on the
rope. DDT. Hooked up. And
DDT.
And he goes for the pin.
He's not even close to being done yet.
Setting up Orton. Just raking across the face. Here we go. Splash. We might be close to the end.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
Randy Orton is slipping, but he still might have an RKO in his back pocket.
Launching.
Whoa, look at that. Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
He's in under the ropes. Incoming.
Just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
Scoop slam sets things up. Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Striking with the knee drop.
So precise.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Orton always has an answer, a plan. He needs to find that.
One is a serious accomplishment.
The Apex Predator fell prey to a better opponent tonight.
I can't believe it happened.